What is up, everybody? I'm on the campus of Alabama A&M for the homecoming game today. The Bulldogs are going to be taking on the Bethune Cookman Wildcats today. The party that has been going on all morning is about to move to Lewis Cruz Stadium, a 21,000 seat football stadium. All right, so I'm ready for my first HBCU football game. It is a football afternoon in Huntsville. Let's go.
The marvelous, the magnificent, the mighty, maroon and white, Munching
Rock, please. Thank you. Yeah.
Bethune Cookman Wildcats today, 56-12. A&M, I gotta give you credit. There is a lot of pride in this school. There are so many people here today. And by here, I mean on the campus of Alabama A&M. There's a lot of people outside that never made their way inside. Great game. The band was a hell of an experience. It was a lot of fun coming here. But looks like y'all are gonna have a lot of fun with homecoming. But I'm gonna get out of here. Good night from Huntsville.